Hello friends, here are the steps to change the view for the content of a folder in Windows 8. Right-click on a blank area of the start screen and then click All Apps on the menu bar that appears at the bottom. Under Windows System, click on Computer to access it. Go to the folder and open it. Click on the View tab. When you hover the mouse pointer over the various layout options, you get to see a preview of what it will look like. Select the one you like the most. Hope that helps. Have a nice day.